everybody. This week's memory verse comes from Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5. And it says, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. I want to share a story with you first. So there's a person named Morris, and he had a very special dog named Buddy. Buddy's job was to lead Morris everywhere he needed to go. Because you see, Morris was blind and couldn't see, and Buddy was his service dog. Morris was blind, but he bravely traveled all over the country with Buddy's assistant and with Buddy guiding him. Morris trusted Buddy to lead him safely across busy streets, through train stations, and even onto an airplane. He had to trust Buddy a lot. He had to trust that Buddy could see things that Morris couldn't see, and that Buddy knew the best way to go because he was trained. The Bible tells us someone that we need to trust and follow because he knows what's best for us. Say it with me, God's way is best. So in today's memory verse, I'm going to explain each part at a time. So the first word says trust. To trust in someone means to depend on or have confidence in them. When you believe that someone will do what they say that they will do, you are trusting in that person. And we should trust in the Lord. That's the next part. This is telling us who we should trust in. The Lord is a special name for God that reminds us that He is the King of everything. The Lord never makes mistakes and never lies. He never fails because He is faithful and He has the power to do what He promised to do. And we should trust in the Lord with all of our heart. You can trust the Lord completely with your whole life. And lean not on your own understanding. When you lean on something, like you're depending on it to hold you up, and God wants you to know to not depend on what you think is right or what you think you can do, because you might not always know what is best, because we're only human and we make mistakes and we sin, but we should trust in God. So this proverb or this verse is saying to trust the Lord with all of your whole life because He knows better than you do. And you can trust Him completely because of who He is. So take this memory verse to your heart, keep it in there, and the next time you have to make a good decision, take this word out into your mind and think about who you can trust and who you can pray to and ask for help.